Redbeard here. Anyway, back in the car. I'm just into Utah, down here below Flaming Gorge. I may still be in Flaming Gorge. But anyway, I'm going to do some back roads here, heading down to Vernal. I'm told there's going to be some bighorn sheep possibly. I don't know. Anyway, we'll check it out. But yeah, man, another day, another adventure. So goal is to get down to Vernal. I'm hoping to get out and do some mile trails down there. I know there's quite a bit there. I don't know where it is, so bear with me. We'll see what we can find. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoy it. So this is called the Sheep Creek Geological Loop. Anybody's watching from the area. I guess it's all paved, so not really off-road, but hey, it's not the main road, so that's a plus, right? Anyway, guys, I'll film a little bit here. We'll speed it up, cut some, whatever we gotta do. As long as the iPhone's got memory, we'll keep recording. Talk to y'all in a bit. Apologize about the phone not being in the image, but I felt like y'all would want to see what's above us too, so I had to zoom out. Anyway, I think it'll be more enjoyable to watch seeing all the rocks up and how high they are above the road versus just what you can see straight ahead. It's only 78 degrees out here today. That's really all that bad. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. So green. So much greener than I figured it would be. There's a lot of water running through the creeks, man. I don't know if this is still snow runoff or forecast doesn't show that it's rained lately. I don't know. I know that coming in, there's still snow on the mountains. So that's, I don't know if that's common or not. I know they had more snow this year than average out this way. But anyway, not complaining. Y'all gotta leave me some feedback. Let me know if you like these cruising around videos, if you just want me to stick to my lane and work in the shop. But, you know, Redbeard's overthrowing junk. It's all encompassing, man. It's cooking, it's traveling, it's doing stupid stuff. But occasionally I work on stuff. And, you know. Changes quick. We went from all the exposed rock, and now we're into kind of a high forest area. I don't know what elevation we're at. I think we're at around 7,000 foot. I'm not 100% sure. I could check that on the Onyx app if I wanted to. But judging by the elevation signs coming in, I feel that's pretty close to accurate. Not incredibly high, but definitely higher than Pennsylvania or Arkansas. Well, it's a good altitude here. I haven't, it's not near as noticeable as it was there at Pikes Peak at 14,000. That was the only time I've ever gotten like sick from the altitude. I was dizzy and not feeling well. Time to get down from up there. This is very manageable here. Fancy station wagon, that's all it is. Anyway, the Ford made it, we'll make it. Pretty confident. You look at it, I mean, just look at it. Changes back and forth here. Let's do this loop-de-loop here. Take in some of this. Man, look at that, guys. Just look at it, man. It might be worth another loop. Hold on. Let's do it again. See any bighorn sheep? You have to zoom in. I'm told they're up here. I haven't seen them yet. Alright. Let's keep. Oh, we're leaving it. Ashley National Forest. I don't know where we're headed, but we're leaving that loop. Well, guys, no sheep yet, but I did see a few cows. We're definitely climbing elevation pretty quick here. We just went through aspen trees. It's kind of neat seeing the plant life change as you come up to. But a lot of switchbacks. be a fun ride. That's a big trend. But anyway, and there's some aggressive sounding grasshoppers up there on the side of the road. Looking for them sheep, man, big horn sheep. I've seen them up, I think I've seen them before out there somewhere. Anyway, it'd be kind of cool to see them. Had a deer run across. If you're watching time lapse from earlier, there was a deer that darted across in front of me. I was wasn't that close, but at 80 they close in pretty quick. Chipmunk. And last night I did hit a rabbit, but I'm gonna admit. Again, middle of the night, rabbit in the road. 80 miles an hour. Anyway, I bet there's more of them. So that was on the highway coming down from Pinedale, heading down to Rock Springs. Late last night, early this morning. If you watch the sunset at the Grand Canyon in your motel room, or not the Grand Canyon, geez, wrong park. If you watch the sunset at Yellowstone and you get to drive back to Rock Springs, it's a little over 4 hours. It takes a while, 4.5 hours. I was pretty fortunate. I didn't have enough gas to get back to Jackson, Wyoming, and I found a campground general store still open. Maybe about 8 minutes to spare and fueled up and get back on the road. So, cutting it a little tight, but anyway, we made it. That's all that matters. So, coming up out of the rocks, getting up here on the high road. Check back when the scenery changes again, guys. Hey guys, we're off-roading. it's a trail, Deep Creek Road, through the BLM up here. And I don't think it's anything hard. It's just steep and narrow, is what the sign said. But maybe a creek crossing at the bottom, so it may be exciting. Anyway, I think this is the route they told me to go on that may have some more of them sheep. I still haven't seen one. So, anyway, we'll keep looking. Check back in. There are cows. Look at the cows off to the left. Oh, hey guys, I did look on the Onyx map. We were at 8,500 foot almost elevation there. So, a little bit higher than I thought, but that was at the top of the hill. So, anyway, we're headed down. This really isn't much. Oh, it's pretty. There we go. Say that. So, anyway, I'm in a Highlander, so I'm not in much of a rig either. Right now, though, I am using the hill descent, not having to work that warped rotor, so that's nice. That gets old. But anyway, we'll see where we can go. This is pretty. A lot of switchbacks. I'm gonna pull over at the next point and try to get a view of that creek down there. It's way down there. Man. The source of that water at last, that snow melting up there. Anyway, we've been coming around through here. Look at the little aspen grove there, and there's the creek. You can hear it, and that's where we're headed. There's the old Highlander, but still no sheep, man. Flaming Gorge. Wish I had a boat. Hey guys, Red Beard here, checking out Flaming Gorge here. So far, it's been pretty cool, man. There's some stuff. Lots of steep, lots of rocks. We got trees again. We got a little bit of everything. Anyway, really pretty. Nice. Maybe next time. Talk to y'all later. Here we are, Flaming Gorge Dam and Bridge. Looks like a pretty nifty bridge. Across here. Dam must be down further. That's it. Yeah, excitement. This looks more like a dam. Okay, so that's just a tributary off of the lake. switchbacks, man.